Healthcare has a lot of challenges right now. Cost, more elderly, more obese, more diabetic.
Dus er is een grotere vraag naar zorg. En aan de andere kant, het aantal mensen dat in de zorg wil werken, neemt af.
A medical wearable is something that provides additional information to doctors and nurses to give better understandings of a person's healthcare.
Bijvoorbeeld een slimme pleister die je opplakt, een slimme glucosemeter die op een continue manier de hele dag data van jouw gezondheidsstatus verzamelt. De innovaties die buizelen over elkaar heen, maar binnen de projecten kijken wij, oké, wat kunnen we nou met technologie doen om dit maatschappelijk vraagstuk op te lossen?
At Icon Health, we are developing a medical wearable device used for monitoring heart failure patients. If I look at the Netherlands alone, there are 30,000 new heart failure patients every year. Our mission is to reduce hospital readmission by 25% or more. We can save about 200 million on the healthcare cost, and our device will be used on the patient at the moment they get discharged from the hospital. By shifting the care from in-hospital to at-home care, we'll be able to improve the quality of care, reduce the burden on the health system, and then also improve the quality of life for the patients. We are working very closely with the TNO in developing this technology.
So a device stack-up is basically consisting of not just the circuitry and the sensor, but all the layers. So possibilities with printed electronics where you connect 2D style designs in a very freeform manner with hard components. And with the hybrid printed electronics, more flexible, stretchable, wearable devices would be the future because it conforms with the body. And you can even have smart tattoos. Maybe it dissolves off after a certain time period.
It's been a great experience for us to going through the process of maturing the technology. Now we are almost there to bring it to the market. Now I can proudly say that TNO works on the technologies at least 3-4 years ahead of the rest of the competition.
We try and look quite deeply into what is really the biggest challenges and how can we fix them, which will sort out the future for us in 5 to 10 years rather than just now.
Er werken een heleboel gepassioneerde en hele slimme mensen bij TNO die het allemaal wel leuk vinden om een uitdaging aan te pakken. Dus als je ideeën hebt, ja, dan is de sky the limit.
So at TNO you kind of feel like you can make the future what you envisaged.